So I'm wearing my wood onesie, and you can see this seam is tracing my gallbladder line, and my inner seam here traces my liver line. Remember, those two organs make up the wood element. So the first point I have is gallbladder 30. You can see this little guy on my hip. That little logo there indicates where the acupressure points are. And I love this point. In Chinese medicine, it's known as jumping circle, because if you stick your thumbs in that point, you might be like, ooh, ah, ooh, ah, ooh, ah. But we call it tight, tight booty, either to relieve a tight booty or to get you a tight booty. And what I love about pressing this point, either with a ball or my thumb, is that it relieves the iliac crest. So the hip bones, where they meet the sacrum, can get kind of too smushy sometimes. This point will help release that and open the lower back up. So try that point.